I'm just saying, for someone who's going through grief, you know, it's not going to be always the same. Things change. I'm not saying because time changed, things will change. People say, you know what, time will change. Time doesn't change, but our choices do make a change. Because I have seen people, a lady was sharing with me at one place, and she lost a child 40-something years ago. And then she said her husband passed away grieving for close to 40 years. But after that child, they had another 4 children. But I was just, when she shared that to me, I said, it's a scary place to be in that home, because you can just see that that house was controlled by grief. You know, those children don't think they enjoyed mom and dad because they had mom and dad who are grieving, you know, who are not living. And yes, years passed, and the lady was telling me after 40 some years, and she said, I'm going to go to my grave like this. And choices, you know, choices. But at the same time, it's important also to grieve, because they say, and I believe strongly from my own experience, they say, coming out of grief is, the only way to come out of grief is going through it. You know, there is no bypassing it, you know, going around it, because it would hit you, because it's a loss. And we need, we are human. When we feel happy, we smile and, you know, we dance and all that. When we are losing and we are sad, we need to cry, and it's okay to cry. It's not a sign of weakness, and it's okay to be weak also. You know, but at the same time, we have to be, you know, willing also to be comforted. Even our loved ones, the ones that we love, and they're not around, but I know that they want us to be comforted, you know, they really do. And I know Dave and my dad, he wants me to be happy. They want me to be happy. They want us to be happy.